right in here.
Walk down it.
Bungee jump. Woo! I was just looking around at my old binoculars, looking at the beach. It's real nice here in Taitia. We're here on a camping trip and we're going to set up the tent soon. So if you'd like to watch, you're more than welcome to.
We've just set up the tent and got everything and now we're going to have it.
A what? How long did it take us to get the tent up?
About 6 minutes.
Well, it's 4:15 now, so it took us about an hour and a quarter. And what are you doing there, Mr. Strong? Get some powers.
Yeah. A dolphin! And I made its zippers come off and it's a mummy! I caught this crab and it's another one. See?
How long did it take you to get that one?
How long? About a minute, half a minute.
Any more down there?
Yeah, we saw a big black crab go scooting across there.
Oh, well.
This is the only one I've caught.
Can I grab another one?
Okay. Hey, killing it. Make sure she hasn't caught it. No, she isn't. She's still alive.
Just make sure she
doesn't
caught away.
And you keep an eye on it, okay?
Okay.
Go and catch some more.
Okay,
keep an eye on it. Okay, can you come with us for a sec?
Where?
In the cave. Come in it. It's cold, fun. Just come in it. They're pretty easy.
Okay.
What was it?
It's a crib. Just a baby one. Oh, man, it got away. How do you like this?
If you look at the highlights in 1964, pretty good leader at the top five spots on Billboard. They invaded America. They recorded a film, A Hard Day's Night. Everything was the Beatles in 1964, particularly in America. I guess we call it the flavor of 1964.
There's that lady in the bloody video again. Lens like a brick.
The score on the cricket at the moment is 2 for 144.
for 144.
It's alright, we can...
Are you gonna die? You're not gonna die.
We go,
Yeah, do it again.
That hole's quite deep because I could hardly get out of it.
Yeah.
Can I do it? Oh no. Jump right in the
Get it?
Look at that, you got two. You got two sandballs.
Kelly have a turn now, Lou?
It's my third turn.
Yeah, let Kelly have one go and then you carry on.
Look.
Hold it further up the barrel.
No, from Dad. Two on the gun.
No,
one.
I can
only
have
two slugs in the
gun. No, only takes one at a time. Louise is loading for it, loading you for it now. Careful.
Hold it for you.
Kelly. Get it?
Not yet. Yes.
No. What was that, Dad?
No.
I might have hit into the rocks.
Oh, did you?
I don't know. But it suddenly went bang. Look back.
You watch your foot. Fish, or was it that wild pig you're after?
That wild pig. I'll be after a wild pig, eh? I'll be after a wild pig. I caught him.
Good boy.
Oh, I got the water. It was about that far away from the rocks. I got him.
And it splashed in the
water. See, Louise, I caught him. Yeah. I caught the rabbit. I caught a rabbit.
Close.
Wow. No, it hit in the water.
No, it didn't.
Yeah.
The sand just after.
Did it hit the water?
No, I saw it hit down there. It's on film, I can show you.
I saw it hit the water.
It's on film,
it
I can show
splash.
You later. No.
Then I saw it.
Right now we might pull it
taking a while to go down, isn't it?
That is disgusting. No, it's not disgusting. It's just one of the drawbacks of what has occurred. And I agree with you that it is. It creates all sorts of problems. I mean, you had.
What was that?
Pardon me.
Did he think we're going to cut that bit out? Throughout
the limousines and have to look over their shoulders because they're going to get stabbed in the street. And their leather jacket.
It's going to go out in the water.
There has to be, and New Zealand has well solved this problem.
Better swim out there with a lighter and relight it, Kel.
What?
Better swim out there with a lighter and relight it.
Welcome to our family. We're just sitting out here on Taitia Beach, and we just finished dinner, and we lit our campfire. And we're just going to sit around here and chat for a while, listen to the radio. And it's 9:15 on Wednesday.
Mm-hmm. Welcome to our family. We climbed up the hill and started flying, and then we built
up,
and then we started
living.
And
what else did we do?
And today we went fishing, and we caught two fish, and we went snorkeling, and we tried to catch some fish, and our friends Charlotte and Rob and Benny came out, and we had a ride around on our bike and their four-wheeler motorbike.
Tons of wheelies, eh?
Mm-hmm. And then we done some skills on the boat, and then we start our campfire, and then we put a board in it.
Yeah.